ahead.
This is a floating boom that diverts some of the large debris that we might get from the delta out of our approach channel to the pumps and clear of our fish facility, so that we can keep this channel cleared. All the debris will be diverted along this boom and taken up through this conveyor belt to my right and into a dump truck and then disposed of.
And then as I pan to my left here?
The water you're seeing in front of you now is running through a screen. The screen here is designed to keep large fish out. It's about 2 inches in, between the teeth there, and the large fish can't get through there. Small fish will still pass. On the other side of the water,